I got this ordinarily very conservative CIO, and the other day she comes up to me out of the blue and tells me I can do virtually anything I want. So I was like, peace, I'm out of here. Then it hit me. What she meant by do virtually anything was that now I could work on any application I want using any device I want anywhere, thanks to the virtualized data center. You look a little confused. Check this out. Here's our data center. Turns out it's just had a major makeover. Computing, networking, and storage are now unified into a single virtualized system that's more agile, more efficient, and more responsive than ever. What's that mean for a guy like me? If we're a PC office and I want to use my iPad, no problem. In a virtualized world, we can now access all of our content on any device, anytime, anywhere. And look what else. Our CIO's like a total hero because now she can tell people what they can do instead of what they can't do. Our data center transformed into a competitive weapon virtually overnight. This is a new data center for a new world. The future is bright and limitless. You gotta get up and take full advantage of this.
Wow. Virtualization. Suddenly the world doesn't seem so dark.